It's Blue Moon from Us Cracks. You know, the band?
Whole of Night City knows you. What's cracking?
I've got a problem, Eddie.
You mean you're not calling to ask me to be your backup dancer?
Just kidding. What can I do you for?
It's about a fan of mine. The weirder variety. I've been getting death threats. A lot of them. All sent to my private address. I'm also being followed. I can't just wait around until something bad happens. We have to find him and deal with him. I don't know how much you charge me, but I'm prepared to pay whatever the cost. Believe me.
How do you know the threat's real and not just a joke in poor taste?
That last letter I got was a bomb. Security got to it first, of course, but... You see what I'm dealing with?
Uh-huh. Doesn't get more real than that. Our guy. You know anything about him?
Nothing. Only that he signs his letters GC.
Not much to go on. Clue nonetheless. Can't your bandmates do anything about it? You seem like a bunch of girls who can take care of themselves.
I don't even know what this guy looks like. We need to catch him in the act. Like, quietly. As for us, you said it yourself. The whole city knows our faces.
Happy to help out.
Whew, Carrie was right. You're like super chill. So, I've got a plan. I'll go for a little stroll by Kabuki Roundabout while you hang back. Watch out for any signs of trouble. You catch something suspicious, like you see the guy, and you're 100% sure it's him.
I'll know what to do.
No, wait. We're not killing anyone here. That would be bad for the band's, like, PR and stuff. All we want to do is teach him a lesson.
Whatever. You make the rules.
Awesome! So, just go to Kabuki, sit on the bench, and wait for me. I'll come to you.
Don't get too close, okay? We can't spook our guy. Keep your eyes peeled for anyone lurking around. Watching me, spying on me from above. Whatever. Anything creepy like that. keeping an extra lookout from a vantage point high up. Wish me luck. Okay, you can go.
Shot. If he doesn't show, we're calling it quits. Forget it, B. I'll tell Red Menace to pick us up.
kid, huh?
God, V! Thank you so much.
Don't mention it. What I was paid to do.
Fun fact.
Girl,
the human brain remains active for up to several minutes after decapitation.
What do we do now?
Wait till the badgers get here.
But what about when they let her out? Or she escapes?
Then you give me another call.
Okay. You're right. I... Thank you for everything. I'll transfer your Eddie soon. Promise.
Go get a stiff drink. Cool your nerves. Take care, Blue Moon.
No, shit. Not good.